听众朋友们，大家早上好，欢迎收听 FM 九幺六阜阳广播电台。
Fuyang, a beautiful and kind city. It is a blem of its own quickness and slowness. This is also an ancient and modern city, which can hold the mountains and see the green water. It's a city with dreams.I cannot forget her, and she haunts me all the time. Time has not only witnessed her openness, tolerance, development, and progress, but also engraved her with the imprint of history, adhering to a responsibility and inheriting a craft. Everyone has their own Chinese dream here.Finally, I come back. In here, I saw the energetic young people, touched the pulse of the city, and feel the struggle and effort that she has been making over the years.Thousand years of history has not been taken away. Through the corridors of time, now she can hold on to see the new wind, remember the original ideas and determined adherence which bring about the immediate reverberationI open the door of my heart and see the city and myself. My heart meets with her. I see to have seen the sage rafting on the lake, writing poems and self-singing, to extol the great Fuyang and praising her flourishing and prosperity. 10 years of reform in this city, people have seen her change with each passing day, marvelished at the happiness of life brought by technology and singing their own great dreams.I'm intoxicated with it. This is my stop. I want to tell her beauty to everyone I meet. For example, her green water and mountainsHer cultural force, her economic takeoff, and her Chinese dream.